The inaugural edition of the Cranbank Badminton Championship showcased improved talent. Young players like Herbert Ebayo and Yakubu Musisi, as they saw off their senior counterparts in the semi-finals to reach their first final of the men's singles. Ebayo and Musisi, who first paired to win the men's doubles final, later faced off in the men's singles, and Musisi came out victor with a 2-1 games victory. Despite the loss, the Ebayo, who graduated from the junior to the senior category this year, believes his future is bright. The ladies' final was no different from that of their male counterparts, as Margaret Nankabira paired with Shamim Banji to beat Rose Nakalia and Daisy Nakaliango in the doubles, before Banji beat Nankabira to take the ladies' singles. However, Banji, who has dominated the ladies' singles category for the past 4 years, did not have an easy final after Nankabira easily won the first set, before she recovered to win the second and third set.
I was so relaxed in the second game, which gave me confidence to win the second game. And I managed to win it.
Organizers also included veteran players for strategic reasons. Over 100 participants took part in the week-long tournament.